Hello, Internet, and welcome back to 102 Dalmatians, Puppies to the Rescue. My name is Zenny, and I'll be your host for today. I think the storm has stopped, so I think it's safe to continue. On that note, let's get things started, shall we?
Hi there. Where am I?
Greetings, puppy. I am Chester, a rat of fine standing. You are in the London Underground Station, my temporary residence until my studies are complete.
Your studies? What are you going to be, a lawyer?
Strange. Everyone presumes that. But, in fact, I intend to become a successful stockbroker. Work my way up out of the gutter, as it were.
That's great. Say, someone told me I can get out of London through here. Any ideas?
Sometimes the new tube tunnels connect to the old underground waterways. Perhaps if you could find those passages, they would take you where you want to go.
Thanks for the info.
Escalator! And too slow at that. Okay, he went that way and somehow ended up this way. Is he related to Sans? Well, that's embarrassing to take two hits right off the bat. My first death.
So, Chester, why aren't some of the lights working?
Oh, well, there were short circuits in some of the old electrical lines down here. I say, if you try to use any electrical device down here, who knows what will happen?
Anything dangerous?
I know for a fact that the microphones in the information booth are goofed up. But the only dangerous thing in here is the third rail. Don't touch it while it's on, or you could get hurt.
I'll be careful, thanks.
While it's on. Okay, so they're not meaning you to suicide that. But can I jump over it? I guess so. You little putz.
Yeah, we'll see you later.
Okay then. I knew there was a reason that was a thing. Just never expected to need it so early. I mean, I'm literally in the first room, so... wonder, can I do that again? Yeah, because that would be almost broken. Huh.
Hi again, Chester.
Going for a swim?
I don't know. The water looks a little icky, and I'm afraid I might not swim well enough.
Oh, I swim through these waterways all the time. And the water is actually quite clean. I promise that the water is safe for dog paddling. Even the big whirlpool further on ahead.
A whirlpool?
Oh, yeah, it's great fun. But be careful of Cruella's robot toys. I saw some of them floating around down there.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Huh. Okay, and there's crocodiles. Well, that worked well. Hi! Oh, right. It's a fan. Well, that didn't do anything. Let's see where this little tunnel goes. Oh dear. Okay. Well, this is neat.
Let's play a game. You're my best friend.
Well, you're welcome. Oh, thank God, a hot dog. You little... Wow. That's a thing.
Hey, Chester, where are we now?
I'm not sure, but I think we might be in an old abandoned subway station from the Victorian times. What a discovery!
Are we near the exit?
Yes, I think so. Try to turn on the lights. I'm sure it will help you find your way out.
Thanks a lot, Chester. Maybe I'll see you again someday.
Well, that was fast.
Yeah, you're my best friend.
You know what? To heck with this. I'm getting out of here while the getting's good. And that's going to be the end of this level. Wow, that was a short one. All right. Have a blessed day, y'all.